my story is sad. For once I was courted by a brave sailor lad. He courted me strongly by night, by day. But now my young sailor has gone far away. If I were a blackbird, I'd whistle and sing, and I'd follow the ship that my true love sails in. And on the top rigging, I'd there build my nest, and I'd pillow my head on his very white breast. He promised to take me to Donnybrook Fair, to buy a red ribbon to bind up my hair. And when he'd return from the ocean so white, he'd take and he'd make me his own loving bride. If I were a blackbird, I'd whistle and sing, and I'd follow the ship that my true love sails in. And on the top rigging, I'd there build my nest, and I'd pillow my head on his lily white breast. His parents, they slight me and will not agree that I and my sailor by marriage have been. But when he returns, I will greet him with joy, and I'll take to my bosom my own sailor boy. If I were a blackbird, I'd whistle and sing, and I'd follow the ship that my true love sails in. And on the top rigging, I'd there build my nest, and I'd pillow my head on his lily white breast. He sails o'er the ocean, his fortune to seek, and I miss his caress and the kiss on my cheek. He courted me strongly, his friendship was warm, and I long for the sight of his brave manly charm. If I were a blackbird, I'd whistle and sing, and I'd follow the ship that my true love sails in. And on the top rigging, I'd there build my nest, and I'd pillow my head on his lily white breast. If I were a blackbird, I'd whistle and sing, and I'd follow the ship that my true love sails in. And on the top rigging, I'd there build my nest, and I'd pillow my head on his lily white breast.